Carencro facing Barbe for the first time since 2014. Carencro led 22-6 in the second and wouldn't blink. QB Chance Caesar finishes the drive on his own scoring and giving the Bears a 29-14 lead. But Barbe's Will McClain would be at it again. If it isn't broke, don't fix it. That's a theme as he finds Jamal Levi again right before the half. Bucks would go into the locker room down 8, but it is Carencro hanging up a 50 burger, 50-29.